Mad Dog Blues Band coming up next. I think that they're going to let me stay for one. Is this still true? But I'll move over so I'm not hogging the whole stage.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mad Dog Blues Band.
So we're Mad Dog Blues. I know a lot of you folks out there are so glad to see you. Some of you I haven't seen in 2 years. This is really wonderful. I don't know what's going to happen next, but boy, when you get a moment like this, you got to love it, man. So we thought you might want to dance a little. We're gonna do the rest of our set's gonna be all stuff that's coming off our new CD we just recorded earlier this month. We're still mixing it down. It's gonna come out June 24th. It's called Gratitude, and that's exactly what we're feeling for all you people being here right now. This was a one that Sean wrote called Rocking Chair.
Guitar down a little bit in the monitors.
I was wondering if you could take all the monitors down just a little bit.
That solved my problem, though. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, this is, I tell you, get out and dance on this one. I'm gonna come down. You know, we're old school in a lot of ways. This here song's so old school, we wrote a dance to go with the song. You remember like all that, you know, the swim? I remember that when I was in. All that stuff. So it's called Love Ladder, and on the chorus, we all do the Love Ladder. And if you're out there dancing, I'll come out there and I'll join you and I'll show you how to do it. You know, I'm so happy everybody's here. I said that, but you kind of hope for that and all that. But this next song is actually a song I wrote to express that, what I feel about all you guys being here. And I started practicing gratitude Oh, I think a year ago last August, and it just started working magic for me, so I'm a believer now.
And you're grateful for gratitude. It's come full circle.
So yeah, these are all on that Gratitude CD. That's the title track. This one here is on it too. This is one by Jeff Becker.
Oh,
now I
Jeff Becker, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Well, we got one coming up here from Sean Bennight now.
Thank you.
Prine, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks for being here, everybody.
All right. Well, this next one, I guess it's okay for blues dancing. I mean, anybody around here having any trouble with reality lately? I've been having some trouble with reality myself. So this is my letter to America.
Love letter to America is being in tune.
You gotta be in tune, yeah.
For now.
I don't know if you really have to be in tune at all, but it's respectful for the people out there.
It's gonna make a big difference, I promise.
Left of the ground. follow the prince. Pandemic song. It's looking forward song, let's say that. It's a song about looking forward.
Sailing on. It's about having options. Just want options, right?
Songs are talking about.
Play for the many that I've lost along the way.
come? Is the bass in the monitors?
Mark Kaczorowski, a song of his making. Yeah. That's one thing I'm so thankful for is what great players these guys are. And what I'm thankful for also is what great listeners these guys are. That's what makes them such great players. And what I'm also really thankful for is what great songwriters these players are. We've been having so much fun putting out albums here. We got that one coming out on June 24th. Mark your calendar. We're going to have a show at the Muse in Lafayette. And we're going to do all the songs off the CD that night.
I need them no more. I've given up this. passion, these ripples in time, expanding and quenching this thirst in my mind. Dream the path to find my way home. Dream the path to find my way home.
One more, we're gonna take you out with a little number here from kind of swampy number. I originally wrote this song trying to make like a tall tale out of some of the stories I heard about New Orleans. End up being more about my ex-wife, that's what it goes. Thank you. Turn it all down now, get ready for three shots. The party's not over, that's for sure.